cases today. Garden County, 34. Clifford County, 27. Stevens County, 25. Cook County, reporting 23. And McCurtain County, with 20 new cases. That makes 3,100 people in Texoma currently with the virus. More than 15,000 people are listed as recovered. And another Texoma school district moving online because of COVID-19. Honeygrove says their staff has been hit hard, and many students have had to quarantine. They will start remote learning tomorrow, and they plan to reopen classrooms to students after that Thanksgiving break.
Meg, Grayson County COVID-19 cases are at an all-time high right now as well, with more than 300 currently infected.
News drop Brady McCoy spoke with a local physician.
Reporting, Braylee McCoy, News 12.
Royalty stepped outside.